Oh, the length I will go.
Hello. Good evening. My name is Charles Moneypenny.
Paul Dickerson.
My name is Jessica King, and I like to make dolls. Here, this is the back, and this is going to be the front, but what's going to go on the front? Well, we'll have to find out, won't we? Now, I'm thinking this guy might need something blue to contrast with the yellow. Okay, here we go. Oh, look at that. Isn't that fun?
Going the extra step.
Hello, this is Colin Upton with Today's Tea. Hello. Today's tea is a favorite of mine. It's called Lady Londonderry. It's a very sort of simple tea, really. It's just black tea with lemon and strawberry in it. And it's just a lovely, simple, straightforward tea. I was actually introduced to Lady Londonderry in Columbus, Ohio, when I found a tea shop, of all things, in an American city. It was a lovely place, Zen Cafe, I think it was called, and they had something called German tea serving, which I'd never heard of before, so obviously I had to try it out. So I ordered something called Pure Paradise. How bad can that be? And it turned out that it was tea that was steeped with sugar. Something I've never heard of. And I actually talked to a German person, and this German person has never heard of this German tea service. Well, I guess it was part of the culture of the Columbus German community. Apparently there was quite a large one. Anyway, so instead I got a Lady Londonderry, and I was very pleased with it. So that is today's tea, and I hope I haven't offended any Irish people. Because Londonderry is the name of the tea. Oh. Here's what it looks like, so you can recognize it. Cheers.
Please consider supporting our channel by joining us at Patreon.